Good morning. It's my pleasure and privilege to introduce Professor Maria do Céu Patrão Neves. She is an expert on bioethics and on ethics. She is full professor at the University of Azores. She is the coordinator of the National Ethics Board, and now she is also the vice president of the European Ethics Commission. So it's really a person that I admire, that I read her papers. It's amazing. And we have the lucky to have her today as keynote lecturer. So please, Professor.
Thank you so much for the micro, but especially for the invitation. And I must start by saying that it's really very bold from the organization to invite someone, a philosopher, an ethicist, someone that's going to speak about bioethics in such a huge medical congress. So my congratulations, because I truly believe that bioethics can bring added value to this kind of meeting. First of all, because everybody is so enthusiastic today, and rightful, about high tech and how to take the most advantage of all the wonderfuls of the new technologies, the convergence of emerging technologies. And that's very attractive for the professionals. But at the same time, and this is why bioethics matter, at the same time, it is important not to lose the patient, the patient-centered care. Technology is important, but it must be a tool, an instrument for a better care. So it cannot be an end in itself, but only a tool to this better care of the patient. And this is one of the main important message of bioethics. Another point that I would like to stress here is that there's already a long reflection of bioethics and about ethical standards for care. And professionals do have to have in mind these ethical principles, not only beneficence, autonomy, justice, but also vulnerability, inclusiveness, solidarity. So I will talk about major principles and how do they apply to rehabilitation medicine, always having in mind that the patient is the focus of the professional and not the high tech that luckily we can now use for the benefits of the patient. And another point, if I still have some time, is that we today in our society, we see that there's a trend that is taking shape that bets that we should have as much technology as possible. And we know this trend by the name of transhumanism. And it means that technology is not only going to help those disabled or that have somehow some vulnerabilities, but that technology comes to enhance human capabilities. So this is something that raises totally different issues, and we should address them. This is very controversial, and is mainly controversial because it will add injustice, inequality in our societies. So somehow it goes against those principles, ethical principles that we share and that are responsible for our identity as human beings, as citizens, and of our society as a whole.